so I'm going to walk you through how we made this jellyfish. So we started off just by painting the jellyfish however we wanted. So we used blue, yellow, and white for our jellyfish. And so we just painted it however we wanted it to look. And you can do whatever you want with the designs and everything. So this is what our jellyfish looked like as we were finishing up. And then after we were done painting the jellyfish, we started gluing the googly eyes onto the jellyfish. So you can just place these kind of towards the center of the jellyfish. So this is us just gluing them on, and we glued both on. And then this is what it looked like after we were done gluing it on. And so we set the jellyfish away to dry. And then after the jellyfish was done drying, we flipped it over and we began putting the streamers on the back. So we kind of crumpled them up to give it kind of like a cool effect. So we crumpled them up and then we glued them onto the back of the jellyfish. And this is us just putting the red on, but we kind of did an alternating pattern with the colors and crumpling it up. And this is what our jellyfish looked like when we were done.